When I walk on by, girls be looking like they be fly. I pimp to the beat, walking down the street and my new the freak, this is how I
rock. Hi, this is Adya, and as you can see today I'm wearing this beautiful black top. It's black, it's shiny, it's shimmery, it's all studded with stars. And I'm not just wearing this for the today's look, I'm also wearing this to pay a tribute to my loving late fishes. Yes, my fish has died. Can we have a 2 minute silence? I'm just kidding. Obviously, 5 minutes video में 2 minute silence नहीं होगा. And yes, don't worry, I'm not going to talk about my fishes and how they died today, because I'm going to cash in the opportunity in the next video. How insensitive I am. Actually, I'm just kidding. But we are going to talk about my fishes in the next video, like how they died and everything, because I obviously need topic. I'm also in quarantine. I have no topic to talk about and I have nothing to do. So what I'm doing, I'm making videos because I want to. And as far as I want to do something, I do it, whether I'm like good at it or not. Oh yeah, so today's topic is party, 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 party. So today's topic is party. And yes, I am not a party animal. I am not a party lover. In normal days, my colleagues call me for a party. I say no. My friends call me for a party. I say no. My acquaintances call me for a party. I say no. Even till now, everyone knows that I am not even just making excuses. They know that is how I am. Now don't even have to make excuses. Like previously I used to make excuses that someone is coming at my home, I already have a pre-reservation or things like that, but now everyone knows that I am this way. I don't like to party, so now most of my friends don't even ask me for a party. And even the worst part is, few times even they're like going to have a party of like birthday party in some club or somewhere, they don't even ask me, because if they know I'm going to say no already, they know I say no. So I said no. Well, but things are changing now. Let me be very clear. Previously, I was a person who don't like to do parties and things like that. But now, as I'm in quarantine, maybe I am craving for a party so bad, so bad. I just want to go out and I have a party. And even I have to like wear the mask over my lipstick, I have no problem with it. I'll be ready. I'm just kidding. Obviously, I know that I just can't go out and be this much irresponsible and have party and things like that. But see, I have these beautiful lights. If I just switch off my light, it's like party at home, party at home. So if I just switch off the light, it's like party at my home. And I'm wearing this top, and I'm wearing this beautiful lip shade and this liner, so that I can feel like I'm going to a party maybe. Or are you craving for something which you never liked before? It's like quarantine period is like being pregnant. You're craving for the things you never liked before. You're liking weird foods. You're cultivating new habits which you never ever had. You're waking up on time. You're sleeping on time. I don't know what's happening. But it's like, we all are pregnant all together. So we all are at our homes. We can't go anywhere. We can do most of the things outside. We all are very protective of being away from the germs. We all are like watching very closely what we are eating. We are washing our hands so much. We all are taking care of these babies inside us. these babies are our own souls, and we are trying to protect it inside our body. Corona na le jaye isko apne saath uda ke. So abhi to sirf ek hi goal hai most of the logon ka, just like me, to survive this corona thing. So that's it for today. We'll meet in the next video. As I already spilled the tea, that video is going to be very manhoos. I'm going to talk about my late fishes. Obviously, it is not going to be manhoos. Because I felt bad when they died, because they died like 2-3 weeks ago, before like my birthday. And I felt bad for like one day, but then I just became normal. It's just life cycle. And they were like very little tiny fishes. So they were like this big. So it's fine. They died. Maybe they'll become human. Maybe they'll become a dog. Who knows? But ठीक है, भगवान आत्मा को शांति दे उनकी. So yes, I already spilled a whole lot of tea in this video about my fishes already. So now we'll meet in the next video and just promise me you'll be there. Just promise me, just pinky promise me you'll be there, because no one is watching my video. I am just making these videos, I am uploading these videos, and I am the one who's watching these videos as well. I am the one who's commenting on these videos as well. So I don't want to be a part of this alone. I just want you guys to be here. So watch my videos. And if you are watching, then just give it a like or dislike. Dislike. Just give it a like, yeah. Let me just know you're watching it. Let's just build a relationship together in this quarantine period. And that relationship will benefit me. Okay, well, before I'll just say something else and you'll feel like, not just feel, you'll get to know me how selfish I am. Let me just end this video right here, right now. Okay, so bye.